So, Tom, are you 6 feet away from me?
I believe I'm 5 feet 11 and 3/4.
Good enough for me.
And we are 17 and a half metric meters away from Tony. This is the extenuation of the Red River Inn Jam happening here in Happy Looney Tunes Studios over here in Holbrook, New York. And hopefully this is going to be the first of many until this cocked quarantine bullshit anti-government violation of our constitutional rights quarantine is over. This one's called Heavy. I don't see you at all, so
that means we're going to be breaking that 6 foot rule here, Tom. That's okay. Are you sick? Did you get tested?
I have VD.
All right, I guess it's better than syphilis or corona. Are we getting a phone call, Tony?
Tony recorded us, and he's decided to play it back for all of you in a small camera over there. Again, I am Tom Pekar, this is Jerry McCarthy, this is Tony Saccone, and we are regulars at the Sunday Jam over there at Red River Inn. And I think right now we're gonna,
You know, heavy, light.
We did heavy.
I know that. All right, let's do some light then.
A little sweet emotion.
Why not?
Where are you going? Thank you.
All right, how's everyone doing out there tonight? Tom is from the E3 band. We got Tony from the 60s Invasion. And I play with the Outlaw Rockers. And we're glad you all could join us tonight.
Coming up, we have the legendary Roy Birkbeck. We have Michael Leppert coming in from Hard Copy and Cheap and Dirty. And I heard he is both cheap and dirty.
Very dirty, yeah. And very cheap.
Which is why, you know, he also plays in Hard Copy. Because you have, well, I'm not going to go in. He's a married man, I got to be nice.
Yes, you do, Tom.
Actually, no, I don't. He's not here to defend himself.
You're going to get him in trouble.
But he's not here yet, so, you know.
Well, he don't need your help. I'm sure he can get himself in trouble.
I'm sure he gets himself in a lot of trouble. On that note,
you feel like, you got
sunglasses? how about let's,
right about now. I don't know, you're married. I haven't gotten any. How about you, Tony? Bit subject?
How about the Yankees?
Rock and roll.
Oh, man. Well, if you got a beer, raise it up. Have a glass on us. Have a glass with us.
Have a drink on me.
Jerry's looking for someone to do body shots off him right now, which is what he would be doing at River Inn if this was a Sunday afternoon about this far into the bar. And we do want to say hi to everybody who's not here tonight. If you are a regular on our Sunday jam, we do miss you, and we hope to have this again coming up soon. We'll get everybody in here if we can. As Roy, he'll be coming up here at the next 2 to 2.
His boy, Elroy.
Jane, his wife. And we want to say hi to Rick Trippi. We know he's not watching. He's not much of an internet guy. We tried to get him here tonight to host this, and of course, he would have just yelled it was too loud anyway, so it's okay. Yeah,
that's true. By the way, he just called.
too loud. There you go.
Rick just called. He said it was too loud.
How you doing?
Cortez? No? Okay. I know. I'm gonna make you do this.
I wasn't sure if I remembered it, but we'll see what happens. We'll give it a shot.
Drown you forever, drown this time. Yeah, let's get right down.
Oh, come on, you mother.
All right, are we going back to E or are we staying
there? Yeah, we'll go back to E.
Unless you want to do, oh no.
Yeah, yeah, you don't look great. Ha ha.
Two cancer survivors.
See what Corona does for you? You look fucking great.
Whoops. This is just to let you all know that the two drummer speeches here this evening were just fighting a battle over the winter with the Big C. And it looks like they're both coming out the other side looking good. So when you got a moment, just say a prayer of thanks and you can shoot out a little love for these two guys. It's amazing.
Not only them, but anybody who had the virus and recovered as well.
Right. Well, yeah, the virus.
You know, what kind of virus are we talking about?
This leprosy.
I know you recovered from this virus.
This leprosy, this herpes, this hippies.
Leprosy.
All my skin is falling off of me.
I'm not half the man I used to be.
Oh, why did I get leprosy? Syphilis. Now, we're going to stop here. All pay great homage to the great Dr. John Harvey, Dr. Dirty. Hail.
Hell,
yes.
Hell. I do a little shout out for my lead singer in the 60s Invasion, Joe Filicetta. I hope you're feeling well at home, Joe. You're getting well and getting ready to take on your transplant and everything goes well for you. Thinking of you, man.
Here's one to Joe, an icon in the past.
Here's to Joe.
For the last, I don't know, 800 or 900 years, he's a great guy. Patrick would never be the same without him.
Damn right.
So what are we doing? What are we doing?
What are we doing? Make some noise.
Huh?
Anyway.
Sure.
A little volume would help.
Sometimes they tell me you have to turn your guitar on in order to get the full effect. I don't believe them.
Thank you.
So how's your mama doing? Is she all right?
What?
Your mama doing?
My mama's been dead since 1980, dude.
I thought your mama was all right and your daddy was all right.
They just seem a little weird.
They still are a lot weird. Michael, look who decided to join the party.
The cardiothoracic nurse walking in the house from his shift of treating people with corona, come here to infect us all.
He's probably got it himself, man. No mask.
No, he gets it. He gets it on a regular basis. He's got to beat women off with a stick.
I don't think you should mention that.
I mean, it's his wife, but still.
How you guys been? All right.
We're better now. Again, this is, and we're waiting, just waiting on Ziggy Arnold. For those of you who don't know, he's the militant little Jewish guy that comes out of Patchogue that just insults everybody on Facebook and gets banned every day with one of his 95 different personas on there and brags about it.
And he's always in jail, right?
He's always in Facebook jail. We just got wiped out, but that's okay because we're recording this as well. What is that, my limit for live?
Yeah, you got
it. Oh, that was your limit?
How you doing, Mike?
So are we on my phone?
I don't know either. Let me see what's going on.
I hit it before. It's in my video. I hit it.
All right. Looks like
What? You don't understand what's on? Okay.
All right.
Let's see if we can't go live again.
All right, we're going to give this one a try. Man, it feels good to be playing again. I got to tell you that much, man.
Hey,
It sucks sitting home by yourself, just running scales.
Yeah.
Running scales. Well, I'm used to that. You know, I popped my blow up doll.
Right, in case you all missed it, because we had to take a little brief moment there because Facebook said that was all for the live. We were just talking about basically not jamming each other, staying home and playing with ourselves.
I'm getting Jerry, real good at it.
Yeah, Jerry professed to be an expert. So we're going to try and forgive us. Do a little Stone Temple Pilots for y'all. Except for me and Tony. Me and Tony got together a couple of times a couple of weeks ago. But none of us have really jammed together in the last 2.5 months.
How did you and Tony get together, Tom? I really want to know.
You ever see The Minions?
Yes, I have.
I'm sorry to say, Kevin.
I'm sorry to say Ziggy ain't coming tonight. He's just messed up, man.
No Zigmas.
There's no Ziggy, so I'm going to be filling in for guitar for the rest of the evening. I'm going to apologize to all of you now. Huh?
He said he just finished up his last shot, so he ain't coming.
He ain't coming. All right, so we're going to officially live on television on Facebook call Ziggy a pussy.
Ooh.
Ziglette.
That's rough.
He's a Ziglette.
The Zigmeister.
This is Ziglette. It's like a chicklet.
Put him back. Slower. He belongs back in Facebook jail.
I say we abduct him.
He stood us up.
We duct tape him to something disgusting, like the jet cone washer on one of those old roll pools, and leave him there until he converts.
Until he converts.
Well, you know, hey, listen, it's not the 90s anymore, man. I'll tell you what, it's your choice, Jerry. If I can sing it, I'll try it. Oh, God, I'll miss that.
All right, let's see.
There it comes.
That's Ziggy.
Yeah, that's all bad.
Ziggy's all the bad cop stuff.
Bad cop.
Your mama there,
right? Huh?
What about your mama? Is she all right?
Oh, surrender. Hold on. If we're going to do surrender, I have to apologize for one thing and get another beer.
What are you scoring that, Tom? What's that? What's the ball?
That's Ethel.
Nice, man.
Ethel's my oldest.
You doing right now?
Once or twice, yeah.
Excuse us while Tom fills his alcohol needs.
Actually, Michael just asked me about this guitar. I've had this guitar since 1990 or 91, when I bought it off of the infamous and famous Tony Bruno, who was in Swift Kick at the time, and lately has been playing with Rocktopia. But he's been on tour with Joe and Jett and Enrique Iglesias and all kinds of other people. And he had gotten it from either JJ or what's his face, from Twisted Sister. It used to have soap bars in it, and none of them liked it. So I got the guitar relatively untouched, and as you can see, wore the paint off the back, and it's kind of been my number one for the last 35 years. So, you know, to Tony Bruno, no, you can't have it back. I know you wanted it back, it's just not happening.
Shout out to Swift Kick, man, the General Motors of rock and roll.
Yep, shout out to Swift Kick. Definitely one of the best bar bands on the island.
Whenever you walk into a club, they were in it.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, what did we say we were going to play? Oh, yeah, Surrender.
A-flat, right?
A-flat, yes. We want to apologize in advance for this, please.
Way in advance.
Do you remember the drum intro there, Tony?
He's some kind of wise guy.
Well, yeah, I'm a wise guy, actually.
Here we go. 1, 2.
Alright, we just keep a little way.
morning I woke up, mom and dad were rolling off the couch.
Oh God.
Rolling numbers, rock and rolling back, rocking back the house. Mommy's alright, daddy's alright, we just doing it all day. Surrender, jump in yourself away.
What happened to the double?
I just want to give a quick shout out to my lovely, if you're watching, I'm not sure if you are, my lovely wife, Jody.
She's not watching
you. Of course, we go to empty space. You know, you son of a...
She's not watching you. She's stuck at home with you anyway. Is mine still rolling? I guess it is.
I don't know. I hope so.
Let's check it out.
Well, for those of you that are watching on another channel, we will be recording this. I'm going to edit a little bit. I'm going to add in some... lovely graphics of dancing girls and shit like that. And I'm going to post the entire session up on Facebook from our lovely handy dandy Zoom 4K recorder. Ooh.
All right, so let's do one more and then we'll bring Michael up. How's that sound, all right? What do you... So let's see.
Let's play Stump the Drummer.
Yeah, I'm all happy.
Michael's in it.
You
want
to
try? All right.
Why not?
What?
All right, let's give this one a try.
Do you know it?
You said stump the drummer. You got your wish.
I didn't hear what the fuck you said.
Play it, Paul.
What the fuck is that?
Okay, never mind.
No.
Stump
no,
it with
no,
this
no.
one.
You've been playing it before. Oh! All right. It's just all coming together, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
All right.
All right, we haven't played this one. I can't remember the last time we played this one.
Come on, we'll have fun with it. We're both on fun.
We're live. We're not going to try to have fun with anything. We'll just get in trouble.
Just blame it on the alcohol.
I am working on the alcohol.
I know, so we'll just blame it on the alcohol.
Oh, we'll blame it on the alcohol.
Exactly.
Yeah. I see. You're always blaming on the alcohol.
Let's give it a try. What the hell? Oh, his hand's killing him. Out of practice.
You guys, all you shredders out there, you speed freaks like me, you don't realize that you don't play every couple times a week live. When you come to do this shit about an hour in, your hand's going, ow! You think I'm joking? Come on down. We'll cut heads, I don't even care. How about a little Skinner? No, look at him, he's like, oh,
you're not one with Mike.
passing the buck, Chuck Buck.
That's right.
All right.
Just like you are.
Well,
I just call it as I see it, bro.
Listen, I'll play anything.
All right, so let's play Flagpole Sitter.
You want to try it? You dig it, dig it, dig it, dig it.
Rock this thing with a dream.
All right, come on up, Mike.
On that note, we're going to take 2 seconds. Let Mike come up here, tune up, gear up, and slut up.
Slut up?
Slut up.
All right, slut up, man.
Get slutty.
Put the sock in your pants, Mike.
All right. All right, where's Tony? I mean, where's Roy? We have Tony. Trying to keep it balanced for the poor drummers here. While the ladies over there are talking gear. No, they got
Mike got a new girlfriend. It came from Germany. It's his first time playing it live. So we're gonna see what it sounds like. Let us know what you think.
Have you named it yet?
Not yet.
Because it's not really your bass until you name it.
I think we should call it Corona.
There you go. Why not?
Hold it, because it snuck across the border and it stole his hubcaps? Did you plug the cable all the way in?
I just hit mute, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I get to have a cigarette.
All right, so while Jerry goes outside and smokes a cigarette, Roy disappeared to smoke something else.
I'm just having a cigarette, man.
Make sure I'm tuning first.
Everyone tune it?
Yeah. Sounds good?
Sounds pretty good.
And for all you ladies out there, yes, this is actually Richard Gere playing bass with us. He comes off of the set of the remake of Pretty Woman. It's called Her Botox is Failing Woman. Otherwise known as The Silicone Has Settled.
All right, what do you think?
And I think the first time out with Mike out of the gate, I'm going to take it easy on him. We're going to do a little old Yin Yang.
Thank you. and the women, all the beautiful, and the mixed and strange and tall. The broken line, the sacrifice, so that others could go on. And the truth, and the banner, what they still can't build today. The broken line, the sacrifice, and they die along the way. And I know she's waiting there, and she loves me too.
How about we get Roy up here? I'm going to swap these young gentlemen out.
Got my coffee cup of wine.
Mike's grabbing his, I'm not fooling anybody, coffee cup of wine.
Ooh, I'm dying here.
And just so you all know, we are trying to be like, you know, CDC compliant, so I have my little squirt bottle of
it's like a Harley. Disinfectant. Right?
I spray the microphone. I spray my privates. I spray my ass as a public benefit for the rest of them because I've had collard greens and bean salad for the last 2 days.
Come on, look at the time.
We almost lost Tony on that one.
For an airplane, ain't got time to take no fast train. Long days are gone, I'm coming home, no. But baby, she wrote me a letter. I don't care how much I gotta spend. Just got time to be back to my baby once again. Lonely days are gone, I'm coming home, no. But baby, she wrote me a letter. Well, she wrote me a letter. She said she'd cry without me no more.
You remember Rock Candy?
I think I'll pull that one.
Okay, let's try it. Alright, this goes out to my buddy Keith St. John, who left me. And now he sings with all this, but he was singing for Montrose for all those years. Thank you. I'm a clown. Well, we got a half hour left of this lovely show to do for you all, and we're just loving the fact that you're all here right now. So, yeah, we just love it. But we haven't got Tony. We'll give you a little Sweet Home Alabama. How's that? All right, this song is a song that's near and dear to my heart.
Home is in my head. We'll be right back.
Mike, do you remember snorting whiskey?
Oh, shit. That's a no.
Now, do you remember what key is it?
Hey.
Okay, well, we'll move on for that then. I know when everybody knows. I almost hate to do it, but I can't help but do it. I gotta get one in for at least one more. Where's Roy? We need a song along. I mean a sing along. Well, you know what I meant.
Want me to get him?
Yeah.
Here's my beer.
Oh no, the phone died. It powered off.
Want to try this one?
Yeah, you know what?
Which one's that? You know what to do?
Just set it up and I'll hit go live.
You just put it on video? It's on, it's going. It's got a little rotate, I think, on.
I don't know if I can sing that right now.
All right.
Thank you.
We want to bid a fond adieu to our lovely friend Roy. Roy, safe home, brother. We
good
love you, man.
Good seeing you, brother.
Best to the lady.
Good seeing you, my
yes,
friend.
We'll call you for the next one. I love you, man.
Yeah, I love you guys.
Get home safe,
safe
brother.
Safe home, guys.
Take care, man.
All right, let's see. What do we want to do for the last one? Our next two?
Rock. Some rock.
Well, it's 8 o'clock, the boys in Idaho. And it's my little driver who wants to take us to the show. Thank you.
Well, again, this has been our first Red River Inn Jam. I want to thank Roy Birkbeck. I want to thank Mike Leppert, Jerry McCarthy, Tony Saccone for stopping down. Ziggy Arnold, Ziggy, we miss you.
Yeah.
Would have been great to have you here, brother. Next time, hopefully. We're going to do one last song for that nice mellow one. Hopefully this puts you in the mood to grab that significant other, wrap your arms around a hold a squeezer and say, hey, when you're up, could you give me a beer? Mm-hmm. Of course, mine already hit me with the beer, but... I just forgot the entire song.
That's not good.
No, it's not. I've only been playing it for 20 years, but you know, I just drew a blank.
I dang.
And the beginning was so nice.
No,
let's
do, Man in the Box.
All right, we're going to try Man in the Box. I want to apologize to everybody for the vocals right now, because they're going to suck. You ready?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We love you. God bless. I'd say stay home, but you should already be safe and at home.
I hope to see you next time, right?
We will see you next time. Good house music!
Good night, y'all.